We can go home.
Okay.
Wait, stop. Touch the screen.
Oh, you're locked. Okay, good. I love everything.
Oh.
This is really fun.
There you're going. When the red light time is recording. Set one up on one corner, I'll grab the other corner. Thanks. Extend the legs, then tighten the knobs too after you extend it down.
I'm sorry.
I got your short.
I don't know how.
I don't.
Four
blankets.
inside?
Yeah, that's cool. Thank you.
Does that come off like that often?
It can, yeah. But no, it has to be a full off.
Yeah.
Halfway this way. Try that corner right towards me.
Half?
Yeah, from the other.
Okay. Stuff on it again?
Yep. The flatter the better.
Okay.
Jump up and down like you're in a ball.
I can't. It's
just
it's
so
hard.
Some cheese on the ball.
I will.
Your face too.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah.
This is an amazing one, guys.
Oh. Almost got there. Okay.
This is a shitty roll, too.
I'm sure he said that. Oops.
Got it.
I'll get the blower.
That's it, folks. For this one. On to the next.
Which home?
holding up as a walking back has a like a
monotone commentary.
Yeah, this. Hey, Nick.
That's my boss's potty mouth.
I imagine it's on the bag, right?
Yeah, probably. You know what happens when you assume.
I walk halfway.
Brandon, you have to eat it out of the
bag. Why? Did you carry the bucket? Sorry.
She has a really cool plant right there.
It's just so long.
It's not okay, Brandon.
Well, it helps to cut the...
You're trying to edge it for them?
I was edging it for them.
Do you see that plant right there, right by her number? I think that's really cool. It opens up, and it has like a different color flower inside of it.
It's a touch me not.
It's a touch me not? Nuh-uh. No. Those are green. They're not pretty. And they open and little seeds fall out, right?
I don't know, Google it. That's what you do best.
Damn.
There's people at the window and then one person not answering the door. Coming out.
What is a touch me not?
According to Wikipedia, Mimosa pudica is a creeping annual or perennial flowering plant of the peat legume family Fabaceae.
Is she taking it when she woke up?
Did you do a wake up call, Nick?
I did.
10 o'clock.
Oh my god, there's a movie that's called Touch Me Not and it looks.
The new one? The new
inappropriate.
One?
Inappropriate. I'm getting some flower.
I'm supposed to look at.
I'm getting
stuff,
flower images along with some lady that. Looks like she's saying Touch Me Not. It's pretty similar. Not all of them, but.
We need to carry a belt there that you hook on.
We need to get him a boom. Or the microphones. I can see you being a cameraman. Just walking around.
Put the belt on so he can have the GoPro and just be on a belt, have his hands free.
There you go.
He's a meme now. He's like
a mime, not a meme.
Oh, you know what?
Oh, you fucked up.
Yeah, mime.
I got my camera. What is today's date?
You look at your wrist. Okay.
I don't have a watch like you. I have my. Oh, you know what? Look, I still put my phone in the wrong spot.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Okay, so where can we go right here? You think or no? We can go in the back too. Okay, so. Should we go there though or no? Is it too big? Yeah.
So we gotta keep it away from the pine tree.
So
put one there over here. Put green.
Oh my god, it fell apart on me.
See too loose.
Loose as a goose, man.
Ew.
What? Where'd they come from?
You said the natural reason.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
So it's gotta come back forever, though.
Where?
So they can face that way. Because it's going like in this area. But I don't want it next to the pine.
Oh, you want it in the front?
Of course, she wants it.
And then facing the back in the front. Gary's gotta do melatonin.
Oh. Alright, hold him up as we're walking back as a, like a.
Monotone commentary.
You got this?
Brian's hammering the sticks in the ground. Brandon's wiping the shit off of his neck.
Hey, Nick.
That's my boss's potty mouth.
Right?
Yeah, probably. You know what happens when you assume.
Yeah, if I walk halfway.
Brandon, you want to eat that out of
helps to cut the
You're trying to edge it for them?
I was edging it for them.
Do you see that plant right there, right by her number? I think that's really cool. It opens up, and it has like a different color flower inside of it.
It's a touch me not.
It's a touch me not? Nuh-uh.
They probably open.
No. Those are green. They're not pretty. Hey, they open and little seeds fall out, right?
Oh, Google it. That's what you do best.
Damn.
People at the window, and then one person not answering the door. Coming out.
What is a touch me not?
According to Wikipedia, Mimosa pudica is a creeping annual or perennial flowering plant of the huge legume family Fabaceae.
Is she taking a few more seeds? Woke up?
Did you do a wake up call, Nick?
I did.
10 o'clock.
Oh my god, there's a movie that's called Touch Me Not and it looks.
The new one? The new
inappropriate.
One?
Inappropriate. I'm getting some flower.
You're supposed to look at.
I'm getting
stuff,
flower images along with some lady that looks like she's saying touch me not. It's pretty similar. Not all of them, but.
We need to carry a belt there that you hook on.
We need to get him a boom. With a microphone. I could see being a cameraman. Just walking around.
Put the belt on so he can have the GoPro. And just be on a belt. Have his hands free. He's a meme now. He's like.
A mime. Not a meme.
Well, you know what
I mean. Oh, you fucked up.
Yeah, a mime.
I got my camera. What is today's date?
You look at your wrist, okay.
I don't have a watch like you. I have my. Oh, you know what? Look, I still put my phone in the wrong spot.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Okay, so where can we go right here? You think? Or no? We can go in the back, too. Okay, so. Should it go there though? Or no? Is it too big?
Right here?
Yeah.
So we gotta keep it away from the pine tree.
So.
Put one there on there. Don't worry.
Oh my god, it fell apart on me.
Choking chickens. Too loose.
This is a goose, man. Ew. Where'd they come from? Yeah.
Okay.
So it's got to come back further, though.
Where?
So you can face that way. So it's going like in this area. But I don't want it next to the pine.
Oh, you want it right in the
box? It's where she wants it.
And face it back in the
box.
Oh,
yeah. Nope, back more. Towards me.
Well,
I keep coming. So we're gonna roll it that way.
Okay. Alright?
Yeah, hold on.
Clean it?
Hold on. Let me see. Wait, whoa. Because we gotta make sure they're not too close.
lob it like right here. So just come at me and drop it right in my feet. Good.
Thank you.
How is the brick?
Because Rick was doing another way too, so I said that's me. So
I'll show you.
Sorry about that. I'll just do what.
There you go.
Thank you.
You want to hear her back by the fence?
Thank you.
quick stop.
I'll skip the slide or the entrance.
Jumped off that one for that guy. Well, it was being, you know, it was being.